Okay, here is my arrow setup for my chase cam. It's pretty well balanced. Let's see how this flies behind the. Cord here. I'm going to use the attach to the wing, this little black carabiner right to the trailing edge. So we'll see what that does. Okay, this is the Coke bottle setup. As you can see, I got just your standard Coke bottle. I've made four cutouts for wind to travel through. See those? This is kind of the front. GoPro. This is the Hero 4. Just got it set up so it flies through the air like this. And it's angled down to film me. And we'll try to kite it up today and see what it does.